KBO Radio, broadcasting tonight throughout the streets of America.
Those of you out there on the streets of America are in the midst of one of the most beautiful Christmas lights displays ever created. And it all came from one family, the Osborne family of Little Rock, Arkansas.
When James Osborne's daughter, Daisy, asked for some Christmas lights, he put up over 3.5 million. And the displays drove to over 5 million lights here at the studios. And right now, with the help of Sylvania, it's time to see them dance once again! Just a little while. In the meantime, let's get back to some holiday favorites.